This is hot, Ray.
Somebody blows their nose and you want to keep it?
Listen. You smell something?
So what do we do?
Okay. I have a plan. I know exactly what to do.
Get her!
Hello, Ghostbusters. Yes, of course they're serious. You do? Uh-huh. Well, just give me the address. Yes, of course. Oh, they'll be totally discreet. Thank you.
We got one!
Oh, well, this is great.
I hope we can take care of this quietly.
Yes, sir. Don't worry. We handle this kind of thing all the time.
You know, it's just occurred to me, we really haven't had a completely successful test of this equipment.
There it is! On the ceiling!
We got it!
What is it? Will there be any more of them?
Sir, what you had there was what we refer to as a focused, non-terminal repeating phantasm or a Class 5 full-roaming vapor. Real nasty one, too.
Thanks so much.
Hi, the phone-in topic today, ghosts and ghost busting. Alleged ghost sightings and related supernatural occurrences have been reported across the entire tri-state area.
Still making headlines all across the country, the Ghostbusters are at it again.
Oh, Dan, it's you.
Oh, hi, yes, Luz, it's me.
I was just exercising. I taped 20-minute workout on my machine, played it back in high speed, so it only took 10 minutes. I got a great workout. Okay, so I'll see you later, huh? I'll give you a call.
That's strange.
Leave this. Will you please leave? Okay.
I gotta get some sleep. I'm dying.
You don't look good.
I don't?
Well, you look better.
Cease and desist all commerce order, seizure of premises and chattels, ban on the use of public utilities for non-licensed waste handlers, and a federal entry and inspection order.
Do you want some, coffee?
You shut that thing down, and we are not going to be held responsible for whatever happens.
No,
we won't be.
Shut it off!
I've quit better jobs than this.
I've never seen anything like this before.
He's here about the job.
Beautiful, you're hired. Ray Stantz, Pete Beckman. Welcome aboard.
Oh,
looks extraordinarily bad.
Look at all the junk food.
Slow down. Chew your food. It's a girl.
It's Gozer.
Well, whatever it is, it's got to get by us.
Right.
Just popped in there.
What? What just popped in there?
I tried to think.
Look!
No, it can't be.
What is it?
It can't be.
What did you do, Ray?
It's the Stay Puft Marshmallow Man.
There's something you don't see every day.
Ghostbusters.